गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम आशुतोष रंजन, साइंस टीचर ऑफ मॉडर्न इंग्लिश स्कूल बिहार सिटी फ्रांस। आई एम टीचिंग यू योर चैप्टर एयर एंड वाटर। आई हैव डिस्कस्ड सो मेनी प्रॉपर्टीज यूजेज ऑफ एयर। टुडे आई विल डिस्कस सम अदर पॉइंट रिलेटेड टू दिस चैप्टर, दैट इज एयर पोल्यूशन। एज आई हैव डिस्कस्ड इन माई प्रीवियस लेक्चर, देयर आर सो मेनी यूजेज ऑफ एयर। Air is used for plants or animals. Air is very necessary for life of plants and animals both. Air is used for tires and tubes in car, motorcycle, bike, etc. footballs. Air is also helpful in burning somewhere. Blowing air is used for producing energy. So air is very essential and very important for our life. But due to our carelessness, air is getting polluted. Air become contaminated and not remain for our use. This event is called as air pollution. Due to our carelessness, air get polluted, and the main cause for contamination of air is factories, motor cars, burning of wastes. These are some main causes which release harmful gases, and by mixing of these harmful gases, our useful gases get contaminated and become poisonous, and it become harmful for human life as well as any type of life. So for the pollution of air, only human activity is responsible for their needs. Because for our need we establish factories, for our need we move bikes, motorcycles, cars, and so many types of automobiles. For cleanliness we burn wastes, garbages, and these produce harmful poisonous gases. So by mixing of these poisonous gases, our life-giving air become contaminated and become poisonous. So how do we prevent air pollution? So we should plant more and more trees for the prevention of pollution of air. We should use those types of automobile, those types of systems which do not pollute, which do not release harmful gases. As it is possible, we should walk on foot, and we should use cycles, bicycles, instead of motorcycle, car, anything. If it is possible, we should use those types of petrol which contain less amount of lead, and factories should be established out of population where if it releases poisonous gases, then these gases mix in, go high and do not pollute our gases. So if we careful, if we plant more and more trees, and also we will save previous trees which are growing, then we can reduce and prevent pollution of air. And if air is pure, if we protect air from pollution, we will get healthy and prosperous life, because air is very important for any type of life on the earth. So for today, that's all. Next point, in next video, I will discuss another point of your chapter.